Lord, I thank you for the mystery of marriage that they are going to discover. And mysteriously, it cuts sorrow in half because they are two to share the burden. And it doubles the joys because they are two to share the joyous experiences. From the depths of my heart, from the depths of our heart, we ask in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ that you will always, as they acknowledge you, direct them in the way that they should go.